Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Times Up Ummah. Today's second news update is coming from Israel, where the Israeli Prime Minister has said Israel may act on its own to stop Iran from acquiring the nuclear weapon. His warning comes as the United States Secretary of State Antony Blinken headed Israel. Blinken's Tuesday visit to Israel comes just before a fifth round of indirect negotiations between the United States and Iran to return to the 2015 Iran nuclear deal on Thursday. Dear viewers, the United States Special Envoy for the Iran, Robert Malley, said of the negotiations, the latest round of talks was constructive and some meaningful progress, but much work still need to be done. He expressed his hope that the fifth round will further advance toward a mutual return to the compliance. Dear viewers, Israel considers Iran as its biggest rival in the region, and if I say that the first mission of Israel is to stop Iran from acquiring the nuclear weapons. And Netanyahu has said to the Mossad agents on Monday that the top mission for every one of you is to prevent Iran from arming itself with a nuclear weapon, and that is a supreme mission. And here I also tell you that Blinken and the United States State Department officials briefing on the matter did not say Iran was on the agenda for its visit, but Israeli officials plan to raise the matter in their meetings with him. Netanyahu has said he values our friends the United States very much, and their support is part of our national security. And we have several times seen that America protecting Israel from any war and helping it. And that's the fact that without United States, Israel is nothing. Netanyahu has said ensuring that the Ayatollah will not stop the thousands of years of existence of the Jewish people will require us to make courageous and independent decisions. He added whether without an agreement, we will do everything to prevent Iran from arming itself with a nuclear weapon because that is our existence. Netanyahu had warned multiple times last month following the attack on Iran's Natanz nuclear plant that Israel would defend itself against Iranian threat. He stressed that Jerusalem would work to combat Tehran's nuclear ambitions. And then reports claimed Mossad was behind the attack, which cost Iran a lot. But Iran had said, we will take revenge. And in response, Iran boosted the uranium enrichment to 60% from 20%. It was almost all the times Israel destroys Iran nuclear program. But once if Iran became a nuclear power, it will be the end of the Jewish regime. Because Iran has many times said, we will destroy even the name of Israel. There we if you want to watch top news of the day, please subscribe Times Up Ummah.